pretty much doing what I was doing in my prior life, mostly estimating before we built the team. It was myself and one or two others. And then slowly blossomed into being a leader, to having a group of approximately 12 people now. Lots of things to tend to daily, make sure everybody's taken care of is the number one priority now, rather than having my pencil on the paper every day. But my pencil will always be on the paper. So.